hands hit them hard. But will it just fan the flames of their anger?
We fought, we won. If we have to, we will do it again.
Hello? Siul? Siul?
Nor? I'm at Siul's workshop. It's deserted, and looks like it has been for a while.
Why have so many Kametire disappeared? Do you think it's the Yava?
I'll take a look around.
Kalu keeps talking about
that. Have we not had... Smells like Ithorn. There's Ithorn here, but it looks different. Sick.
Maybe it grew sick from the Yava?
I think Siul is trying to make something with this Ithorn.
With sick Ithorn? He is a healer. He would know better.
Our flames have grown. I can feel it.
Handprints in paint. Leading out. There's a painting here. It looks like a canyon.
That place must have meant something to Siul.
A painting of a canyon and markings in paint. Maybe Siul wanted someone to follow him.
We should be focused.
Siul is trying to make something, but Anufi's guardian said herbalism is forbidden. Maybe... Siul couldn't hide it here anymore.
So he went to the canyon.
The strange Ithorn might be there too, if it's near the Yavah. I'll try to find it. Good to see you, Demeg. Nor, I think I'm at the canyon. It looks just like the one from Siul's drawing. No Siul, though.
This is a waste of time. Maybe you should come back.
Let me see if I can find that Ithorn. Nor, there's a whole lot of Ithorn. It really doesn't look right.
Siul must have been here.
I think so. I'm picking up Kametire scent.
What do you think Siul's doing out here?
Trying to fix his clan's problems. Like us. How's everyone back at HQ?
They're hanging on. Alma's... not doing so well.
There's an RDA facility here. It's quiet. No RDA around.
Do you think Seul is inside?
Only one way to find out.
Why would Seul subject himself to metal things? He is Kametire.
Maybe he's desperate.
No real Nazi would surround themselves in metal. This doesn't make sense.
Look at the rust. More moldy metal, that's all. Ugh, what an indignity Seul had to work amongst all this metal. Maybe he thought...
Oh, cool?
Oh! Oh, okay. I know it looks bad, but I didn't collect this stuff. It's research to fix the Yada. My mentor, Seul. He found most of it. I thought maybe I could continue his work. Now he's passed.
Seul is dead? I'm sorry. I hoped he could help me. After Anufi seemed so afraid to see me.
What? You spoke to Anufi? Seul never believed it was her fault, you know. What happened to...
My people.
I mean, if he was right, then maybe Anufi will finally... I do not know. Stop blaming herself. Teach people the old ways again. Like me. Seul kept coming here. He was so sure the Yava had secrets about the Sarantu. Expose the truth, he said.
The truth? About what really happened to my clan? What Anufi did?
Or didn't do? Seul was trying to make something to protect us and the Yava. But all his work is in there. I can't get in. And now, the Yava is in there too. Do you think, maybe, some of the Sky People stuff could help us get in?
I think I can clear the Yava from here. This generator is linked to the ventilation system, but it needs new electrical components.
Oh, well, you know, there are Sky People near here.
And you think if we're polite enough, they'll give us what we need?
Huh? Maybe you can sneak in. We need to get to Seul's research. It will show us all the Yava's secrets, I think. No.
Hey, Priya, do you know where the RDA store electrical stuff?
Planning a shopping trip, huh? I'd say aisle 12, but I'm guessing that joke would fall flat. Any generators are a good bet. RDA usually have them near underpass storage in their facilities.
Thanks, Priya.
Happy to help.
A gas mine complete with a volatile reservoir.
Lights on the way. Be ready.
Thank you. spotted. Stand by for location.
All units be advised. Base perimeter may have been compromised.
Looks like they took what they could.
You're back! Did you get it?
Did it go okay?
Of course it did. You're here safe and sound. I hope it wasn't too much trouble.
It isn't clearing it? Strange machines. How do they work?
That was just the power.
Oh, if you say so. Now what happens?
It should power the ventilation.
The ventilation? A peculiar sounding word. What is that?
It will let the Yavin out. Just watch. I need to get the system started. Then it should work.
Should.
I enjoy your optimism.
Okay, now what? There should be a control panel somewhere, right? I need to activate more vents, but yes, it should work.
Do you mind? Until it's all gone, my lungs won't be able to go without it.
Aha! Yes! It's all here! I knew it!
Okay.
Let's see. Looks like he mixed in this one.
I think this had Spartan leaves.
It really looks like it.
Smells like it, too. When they go bad, they have this kind of sour tang. But you don't want bad ones. You know, I think he made a tea with it, actually.
Yeah,
that makes sense with thy thorn. This could really work.
What's this? TapCon 1?
I don't know. Probably something Seul found.
But this, the symbol.
I suppose it's kinda pretty. There's a few of them around here.
There are more. Tap all the way out here. It doesn't make sense. I need to find them.
All and the other. But one second. Wait for it. There we go. I did it. Just enough for one. You take it. You deserve to know what happened to your people.
I hope this works.
Seul was never wrong. You can enter the Avan now without harm. I bet my life on it.
That tap symbol. Do you remember where you saw it?
Yes, in the Flatlands. A big rock with fallen trees twisted by metal wings. Good luck. I have every confidence in you.
Nur, Seul is dead, but I met a Kametire called Okul, and they've been helping me. Anyway, I found a strange RDA logo at Seul's workshop. TapCon 1? Do you know what that means? Nur, do you read?
Yes. I'm here. Con 1. That's what I see. In my nightmares.
What? I don't understand.
I see that name. It's dark and... then a light flashes across it. I never knew what it meant.
None of this makes sense. It's so far from our school.
I can't remember. I just know I was there. It was in a mountain or... I don't know. This must mean something.
Somehow we're connected to this place.
Yes. You need to find it.
Okul told me where Seul used to find old RDA stuff. I'm going there now.
Do you think it's TapCon 1?
I guess I'll find out.